what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need. Makes life so sweet. Together we'll always be. This pledge of love feels so right, and ooh, I need you. Here and now, I promise to love faithful.
Completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I made me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an airplane. Now I'm riding on the open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. I know the truth, I got it all in you. Myself to you, body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now, like a brand new day. Now you and I, we're the face of faith. Ain't nobody got nothing to say, no. And from my feelings, I never have to run. He's here holding me tight every day and night. Oh, babe, can't you see?
You stand your ground no matter what, no matter who challenges. You're my biggest cheerleader when I succeed, and even at my lowest, you didn't beat me up, you didn't beat me down, nor shame me. But instead, you encouraged as a husband and pushed me aside to have your back with every obstacle you face in life. To be the person you can count on for anything at any moment, whether this will be a shoulder for you to cry on, or it'll listen to your problems. To cheer you on as you accomplish your future goals, to be an example for our son as he grows into this world, to protect this family from any danger, especially your arch nemesis, spiders. You're my best friend, my heart, the love of my life. I'm with you to the wheel, Paul.
Best friend, my teammate, partner in crime, the father of our child, Dexter Garner Brown, just 2 years ago I pledged my life and my love for you, to honor and to keep you, comfort, protect, and support you. I pledge to be by your side in times of sickness and in health, forsaking all others, in times of want and plenty, for better or worse, for the rest of our lives. And yet that all of those things, you have been by my side and we have created a home, a family, and a life together. These past 2 years, you have supported and kept me, loved and protected me. You have stood by me through trauma and loss, celebrations and despair. For all that you do for our family, there are no words to express my gratitude and my appreciation for you.
Today, both of you will recommit to sealing your bond by blending these two individual bases together. Once sand is blended together, it cannot be separated. Just as sand can't be separated, your friends and family are here today to witness your love, never separated.
I'm on here, Molly. I would place at your feet all that I own. You've been so good to me. If this world were mine, I'd give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and your love beside me. That would be all I need. If this world were mine, I'd give you anything. If this world were mine, I would make you a king with wealth untold. You could have anything if this world were. When you want me, honey, just call me.
No, baby, you are my consolation. And I feel so much sensation when I'm in your arms. When you squeeze me,
yeah, the way that you do. Every sky would be blue as long as your love.